Hello and how are you all today? My name is Priyanka and the question says, find the equation of all lines having slope minus 1 that are tangents to the curve y is equal to 1 upon x minus 1 where x is not equal to 1. Now here we are given the equation of the curve as y is equal to 1 upon x minus 1. And since we are given slope as minus 1, that means first of all we will be finding dy by dx, that will be by differentiating y with respect to x. And on doing so we get dy by dx equal to, on applying the quotient rule, we have it as minus 1 upon x minus 1 the whole square. Right? Also, we are given that dy by dx, that is slope, is equal to minus 1. Right? So, on equating it, we have minus 1 is equal to minus 1 upon x minus 1 the whole square. On simplifying it further, we have x minus 1 the whole square equal to 1. That further gives us x minus 1 is equal to under root 1. X minus 1 is equal to plus minus 1. Or we can say that the value of x is equal to 2 or it is equal to 0. Now, when the value of x is equal to 2, then the value of y comes out to be 1 upon x minus 1, that is 2 minus 1, which is further equal to 1. So, the point is 2, 1. Now when the value of x is 0, the value of y will be 1 upon 0 minus 1. That gives us the answer as minus 1. So the point is 0 minus 1. Right. Now the equation of the line with slope minus 1 is passing through the point 2, 1. Is y minus y1 equal to m, that is the slope, bracket x minus x1. Now we have y1 as 1, slope as minus 1, and x1 as 2. So on simplifying, we have the value of, we have the equation as, on simplifying it, x plus y is equal to 3. And the equation of the line with slope minus 1 and passing through point 0 minus 1 is y minus y1, that will be plus 1 now, equal to minus 1, that is the slope, x minus x1, that is 0. Or we have x plus 1 equal to minus x, or x plus y plus 1 is equal to 0. Right? Now here also we can write this equation as x plus y minus 3 equal to 0. We have all the terms in our left hand side. So the answer to the session is, the first equation can be any of these two, that can be x plus y, can be also written as y plus x plus 1 is equal to 0. And the other equation is x plus y, that can be y plus x minus 3 is equal to 0. So these are the equation of all lines having slope minus 1 that are tangent to the curve y is equal to 1 upon x minus 1, where x is not equal to 0. This completes our session. Hope you understood it well and enjoyed it too. Have a nice day ahead.